Topeka police are investigating a deadly shooting yesterday in the city's High Crest neighborhood. Officers responded after 4 a.m. Sunday to the 3100 block of Southeast Fremont, finding 26-year-old Malik Keith in critical condition. TPD announced Keith had died from his injuries later that evening, making the case the 12th homicide in Topeka this year. Anyone with information should contact the Topeka Police Department or Shawnee County Crime Stoppers. The